they doing to her?
It is one thing to imagine one's future, and another to see it. I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But Elizabeth shall sow those seeds, not I. I will fall before the job is done. But she shall take up my mantle. The Lord is calling me home. I feel his love in every tumor, because they are the train which takes me to his station. And I go with joy, knowing that Elizabeth will take my earthly place. But the false shepherd is coming to lead my lamb astray. I will not board that train until she is safe from his deceptions.
That's where we need to go.
Thank you.
I can do this. My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out of here.
Get away! Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've gotta go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
I'll get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me. In here. What am I? What am I?
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower. This way. Elizabeth.
How do you know my name?
Not now.
Thank you.
Access the curb and wipe away the debt! Are you in there, DeWitt?
What do you want with her?
And a deal, DeWitt!
Tell me what you want with her.
Open this door right now!
Anna! Anna!
Anna. Anna.
No, it's me. Elizabeth. Are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
Go on, I just...
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. Joy.
Hey, I'm looking for a young girl, wearing a white blouse, brown hair, blue eyes. You fellas seen a girl around here? Blue skirt, dark hair?